I yelled at Midget. I was watching MTV, and this little person was singing a song. I think her name was Pink. But I didn't like the song, so I yelled, "Hey, get off the TV, you effing Midget!" And I was at Barnes & Noble's with my mom. While she was looking for a book, I saw this picture of Jennifer Lawrence in a magazine. I cut the picture out of the magazine while no one was looking. There's more. I took the picture home with me, and I cut Jennifer Lawrence's mouth out with scissors, and then I put my wiener through the hole. I have no idea why. How can I atone for it? I already said the Pledge of Allegiance 50 times, and I sang My Country Tis Me 100 times, and I watched America's Got Talent twice. What else can I do?
Why not 1,000 living in America's?